Heartbreaks is the worst kind of pain, no matter who's experiencing it. From a simp to a thug, from old to young, we all want to be loved. They say we can't live without it, so please forgive me for writing about it. But love is a topic that's real, rather than me wrapping plastic. Many people will put on a mask or act a certain way to attempt to hide the shame. Others will run to different substances and drink or smoke just to numb the pain. Me, on the other hand, I put all of my thoughts in my verses to make the hurt go away, so that eventually when that somebody listens, they can relate and heal the same. It's mind-boggling how my whole generation be acting super defensive. They acting so apprehensive, they fearful of getting hurt, so they blocking out all the nice ones. And then they be feeling lonely, so they go off for a quick one. And then you complain about the guy or the girl who broke your heart, but you're the one who gave it to them. You had another option, but you cut him out. Then you all alone and you wondering how. I just don't get it.